Hello and welcome to FF17 and another mod review. Today we are at East Coast Hills. My apologies for getting the name of the map. So let's take a look around. First of all, let's look at the map. And here it is. So we have the cows on our starting point, the sheep on the far left, and the pigs on the bottom right. We have standard crop types. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 sales points. All with reasonable prices. As you can see there. We have a few vehicles. Some of them are quite old, some of them are quite new. And we have 100,000 litres worth of storage. So, let's take a wander. So there's our pickup as normal. Here is a very large storage barn. I'll buy another one. Bunker line in between. So we have our cows. We've all seen cow sheds before. A few cows in the field. This building is a seed and fertilizer. We have storage farm again. Some small chaff compact areas. Too major yard. There's our cows doing nothing. Maybe they're just off the beach, maybe. And that is it for in here. So, without further ado, we shall take a trip. What is? If we go to this way around, this way over the port station is first of all. So we exit the yard. We should be this way. Take a wander on that. We spot anything, we'll stop. So there's some wooded area. It's quite large. If you like your forestry, you've got plenty of forestry to play with. Now here we have our first sales point. There's a very large silos. Second entry point. New storage. There's a lot of docks. Nothing to see up there. sales point. More storage or less storage if you wish to. So we head back out and straight forward, kick down the bottom. Let's go up in the air a little bit, trying to get an idea what's going on. Into a tree, square field. So if you like your AI, like doing missions, it should be quite good for you. If you keep your heading down here, we should end up at the pigs. Nursery. Not all the marks on the map. That's a poop, I believe. Tree nursery, yeah, it's our poop. Got some poop here if you want to. That's a very nice solar farm. Do you own that? No way, can't own that, too many solar panels. It's getting too easy. There's our chickens. And here are our pigs. There's a poop. And I think why a pig? They're in the barn and they are around the back. So there we go, there is our pig, some more storage vehicles. Solo. Well, Solo is located there. Okay. So remember, we started off where the cows are. Yes, Solo is located down by the pigs. So let's go to the freight yard next. See what we can find on route. And this is where my yard. Not far south, besides a quiet road. Another down the road. What else we can come across? There we have another solar farm, by the way. And then, in theory, the cell point is behind it. So indeed. Yeah. Right. Back up to the main road. And off to the next point. Which will be the sheep. around here. Sheep are located here around the field. There's one of them, and there's the rest. So, that's our sheep. Now, what? I should have had a bit over there. So, put one over here to see if it's them. No, it's tunnel. Okay. Just wonder. Right, back over to the sheep. There we go. And off to the town, by the way, this way. Around the little lane here. This map looks like very fairly easy to navigate. Because now we're back into fire plant. I think we've all seen various fire plants before. So there's that. Woodworking should be nearby. So if we can get out of here. Canadian flag. This would appear to be another south point. I can best find the trigger point. There we go. That's the wood. And then around here. And sure. What a barn. What is it? You're empty. Thank you. What is this for decoration? Okay. More south ones. Lift up, and then we will go around to the shop. The shop is up here somewhere. So I'm slowly going back uphill again. There's our shop. Clearly, we've spawned there for vehicles. And the castle. Now, if this is based in Canada, does Canada have a castle? Anybody live in Canada? Or been to Canada? Because the castles are synonymous with okay, that doesn't appear to have any way around it. As far as I know, castles are not synonymous with Canada. In fact, I don't know if Canada has any cows. Europe does. Canada? Anyhow, so there we go, the cows are there. We still have to go investigate. Although it doesn't seem to serve any purpose. Right, okay, off to animal dealer. Let's just run through the trees. There's animal dealer. No place station for the room. And another one there. And somewhere over here. There's the map. The sales point. There's our eggs. There's a sales point there. For our wool. Okay. So, that basically, guys, is the whole map. I've walked around it all. I've shown you all the map. If you like the map, the link will be in the description. If you like the video, please click a like. If you want to make a comment, make a comment or subscribe. Otherwise, I will see you in the next video. Thank you, guys, and goodbye.